makes opening day special to me. There's always excitement. There's a little bit of nervousness to it. But the overwhelming feeling is it's here. And there's nothing like the season. Play that first game, it's special.
Here's Taylor again. Good vision. Big hole. First down. Taylor with the carry. Taylor with running room. And Jonathan Taylor breaks into the clear. Taylor down the sideline. He's going to dance in with the answer.
How good is that?
Pressure coming, he's in trouble, and he's sacked. Hit leveled by TJ Edwards.
Yeah, it's definitely one of those things where, you know, it's finally here. I mean, going through camp, going through the grind, it's great to, you know, hit somebody when you're hitting the same guy for 30 days in a row, it gets tough. So, you know, finally playing another team and putting your team together is really fun.